Boy, I hope I can do that when I'm 90. Thank you, Bill Carlisle. Well, the next young man I'd like to introduce to you tonight had a terrible bout with cancer early on in his life. They said he had never lived to be out here on the stage of the Grand Ole Opry. And he's making his debut tonight. And from Asylum Records, ladies and gentlemen, here is Kevin Sharp. Let's make him welcome here tonight. Folks, we gotta go to a commercial break, but we'll be right back.